Deadwood Stage!
The Deadwood Stage!
Here they be, here they be. How's about a welcome? A peaceful sort of welcome for the gang.
All right, folks, gather round. Let's give a real Deadwood City welcome to the gang. Not Kit Carson, not Buffalo Bill, not Davy Crockett. I mean that one woman gang from the tall country who told the tallest tales from Kalamazoo to California. Calamity Jane!
Without no warning, down they come out of them hills a-howling like souls in torment. Why, must have been 100 of them. Must have killed about 30 of them painted varmints before they got discouraged.
Yes, there never was a glibber fibber or a cuter shooter than Calamity Jane. She could outstalk, outdraw, outride any man in Deadwood City except Wild Bill Hickok.
Only with you killing off them redskins so fast, I was wondering why the government even bothered to send the army.
You calling me a liar again?
Why don't you ever fix your hair?
They called her Calamity, but you'll call her Colossal as Doris Day lights your life with laughter and song in an exciting new star combination with Howard Keel as Wild Bill Hickok, who gets tamed by the blonde buckaroo in buckskins.
Take me back to the Black Hills, the Black Hills of Dakota.
And my secret love's no secret anymore.
I just flew in from the Windy City. The Windy City is mighty pretty, but they ain't got what we got. I'm telling you, boys, I ain't a-swappin' half a Deadwood for the whole of Illinois. We'll be home tonight by the light of the silvery moon, and my heart's a-thumpin' like a mandolin a-pluckin' a tune.
When we get home, we're fixin' to stay. So whip crack away, whip crack away, whip crack away.
Oh, Deadwood Stage is rollin' on the plain.